Let's see how Power BI uses AI to interpret reports for you. Usually we copy paste reports in PowerPoint and manually add annotation to highlight important things in the visuals. Here it can happen automatically. So there's a simple line chart and I want to see what is exactly happening here. So right click on any visual and choose summarize. Now it's actually telling us three things about it. And as data changes, it may give you more or less. Depends on what is happening in the data. If you did find something useful, very good. That was a new opportunity. You will take some action based on that. What if there were multiple visuals? So make sure you have some space left for the smart visual. And now I'm going to go to Home tab or just say Insert Visual. Open this drop down and choose AI Visuals Smart Narrative. Now it's going to interpret all of them and give you the data. It's going to apply AI to understand what is statistically significant or interesting from business point of view. Now these are calculations, so you'll see some things which are underlined. When you click on that, it actually shows you what it is. What is it saying? Amount for card type with highest total. So these are things which it is dynamically generated. On top of it, if you want your own data to be there, it's a value and you can either have a DAX measure, but that requires you to understand DAX. Now I am just going to ask a question. So I'm going to say count of transactions. OK, transactions is a table. Now it's saying this. I want to save it. I can actually give it a name and make it a part of this narrative like that. And of course, this is interactive. So when I click on something, everything changes live. So smart narrative is a great way of communicating actionable information for everyone. And why is this important? Because even if the same report is seen by five people, what they understand out of it may differ. So why do you want to take chances? Show it upfront so there is no scope for confusion or missing out something which is useful. So what is the best practice? In any report you make, use smart narrative. On the other hand, someone else has sent your report and you want to interpret it quickly and not miss something, then you add the smart narrative yourself. Do you know in Power BI you can have rich tooltips where the tooltip itself is a report? Have a look at this video. You will love it and you will start using it. So that's it for now. Thank you.